Valley News?
Yeah, South Valley
I think
News.
I've heard of it.
Yeah.
We've never heard about that.
There's pictures on the free picture. That's like San Jose. We've got a lot of stuff.
Okay.
It's a green picture.
Okay. So what are you looking at?
There's a lot of things.
Do you want our directory?
Yeah, well, I was going to get some.
Well, you can't go in, the building's closed. Oh. But I'll give you a directory. Hold on.
Thank you.
We need both. I told you this one. You got one of those TV shows I'll be watching on my phone?
Yeah, yeah. Which one?
The one they be going in, they tell me you get the freedom of the video. Yeah, I'll be watching it every night when I'm here.
Wait, hey, what's your favorite channel?
I don't know, but I like it though.
Yeah. Type in San Joaquin.
Huh?
Type in San Joaquin.
San Joaquin?
That's me.
Is that what you guys do though?
Yeah.
I'm down with it though.
First Amendment Audit.
I'm
sure,
I'll tell you. I'm down with it.
California Transparency.
California Transparency. Just hey. Cracking me up when they try to lie. You can't take right here.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good.
It's closed.
Good. Closed? Oh, man.
See, that's back in the day. Look, back in the old school day, they used to close at 5.
Yeah.
I think everybody still think the same thing.
Yeah,
but they don't get it, though, because they used to close at 4. Of course, they used to close at 5 back in the day.
Everywhere, yeah.
Right.
What's the name of that story?
Oh, First Amendment.
I'm going to start rapping. I'm a rapping security guard.
A rapping?
I'm just playing.
I'm actually
they just had a film. That's it. It's got to be one of those. Watching this every night.
Like
sometimes I watch my movie and I watch it. It's different. I don't know if that many.
Yeah,
one in Texas, one in Miami.
Oh, California has a lot of them.
You're
going to
be honest, it's teaching me
something. That's the goal.
My rights, right? I'm like, wow.
And all the cars that are coming in. Well, you and the cars and the license plates and whatnot. You have a great day, alright, miss? I love the attitude.